Sit back, relax, grab a drink, because today I'm going to show you what I tried from Shein. So this is the second time that I purchased from Shein. I actually had pretty good luck my first time. I liked about half. I kept about 5 or 6 pieces from that video. I actually really liked a lot of it. Decided to go ahead and give them another try. So let's jump right into the try on and see how this time turned out. So the first thing I tried were these paper bag waist pants. I've been really wanting a pair of paper bag waist pants or skirts. So when I saw they had them, I was like, I definitely want to try them out. I tried them in a 4X and they were $17. Although they did fit, they're the first pair of bottoms that I've actually been able to have fit me from Shein. The paper bag waist wasn't so paper bag-ish on me. They still did fit as a pant, and as a pant, actually, I didn't mind them. They were still kind of nice. Everything from Shein is cheaper fabric, not as good a quality, so I came to expect that. But I do love that it has the tie, which I think is really cute. So if you're a little bit smaller than me, I feel like you could probably get away with these and they will look more like they're supposed to. See, it does have the paper bag detail here, but unfortunately when it was on me, it just spread out too much and it wasn't really a paper bag anymore. The next thing that I tried was this yellow dress. It was $15 in a 4X, and this color is beautiful. I think the dress looks really beautiful on the model, but it's not stretchy at all. I couldn't get it to fit at all to even show you guys an attempt, unfortunately. The color is gorgeous though. It definitely, if you are smaller than me, maybe this could be a good one for you. Little romper. I haven't had much luck with rompers, but when I saw this one, was a 4X and $17, but what I loved, it had a skirted overlay over the top, because that's kind of my issue with, you'll see in the next romper that I try, it's like camel toe city. So I'm like, if I have the little wrap over, then this could actually work for me. I really love the colors and everything. It has a sleeping bag kind of fabric to it, so that's interesting, but unfortunately it was way too small. I couldn't get it up over my butt. Now this romper, hello Paradise Palm Springs vibes. The Beverly Hills Hotel called, they want their look back. The 4X and $15, and I tried it on the way you're supposed to with this little V in the front. It did not work. It was like not wide enough. Like, I don't see how that would have fit anyone width-wise here. But the actual bottoms fit great. You can see that they're baggy, and yeah, of course we have the camel toe situation, but that's gonna happen when you have a bigger belly. So it's not actual camel toe, it's just belly toe. You ladies with the bigger bellies know what I mean. Man, it seems more roomy in the back, and I know it wasn't intended that way, so I decided to turn it around and do the little ties in the front. I think it fit better when I actually turned it around. It fit better in the bottoms and the top, because then the back like fit better in my back as well. I don't know, the whole thing fit better when I turned around. Yes, it does not cover the boobs. I am wearing a bra, but it doesn't cover the whole bra situation, so you definitely would want to wear like a cami under it or something. Unless you're smaller chested, then I think it would cover you. It didn't have that much more to go and it would have covered me. But if you don't mind, rock it out. Or like I said, you could always put a cami, because otherwise it fit pretty freaking good. I was very surprised. The band around the shorts was nice and stretchy, and there was plenty of room, as you can see in the shorts. I had flow. I wasn't like snug in there. This skirt was a disappointment. I love it. It's so cute. I love the burgundy. I love the distressing. So I definitely had to try it. It's a 3X and $16, but look, it's so small. To be able to compare it for you guys, I put it up along my husband Jeff's size 30 waistband and men's jeans, and there was only about 2 inches left over on the side here, so they were at best maybe 32 or 34 in men's, which is definitely nowhere near a size 3X in women's. So that was pretty disappointing. I feel like even someone who was like a 1X, like I don't even know like who would fit in these. Maybe if you have a 34 inch waist in men's, then that's maybe who could fit in these. The next shirt I tried on was a 4X and $12. I had to, because I say a lot. I just cannot help myself. The element of confusion. I just thought it was funny. This I think fit okay because it is a 4X, but I know their stuff runs smaller, so it fit me like a tight 3X, I would say. It was a little bit shorter than I would prefer, but then this color is really stunning. It's a beautiful like plum color, and like I said, it just made me laugh, the shirt itself. I don't think I'll keep it because, you know, it's just a little bit too small, and it's still $12. If it was like 6 or 7, I might keep it, because I like, no, I won't wear it that much, but like for 6 or 7, I'd probably be like, all right, no biggie. But for 12, I'm kind of like, eh, I'd rather put that $12 towards something I'm gonna like obsess over. This next shirt is Marilyn Monroe. I love it, but it's like kind of almost a bathing suit material. The pattern is beautiful. I love the colors in it. It is definitely short and tight. It's more of a crop fit on me. It's a 5X and it's $9. So it definitely runs small because it fit me like a tight 3X, I would say. I'm kind of disappointed because I really love the colors in that Marilyn picture, because I think that would be really cute under blazers and like jackets and stuff. I really like the colors in that. So I'm a little bummed about that one. Extra, extra, read all about it. Look at this. This is actual newspaper vibes. This is a 4X and $17. It was very tight. I could barely get it on the arms, and it really was very far from closing in the front. I was able to try it on for you guys, but I do think it is so cool. It has so many fun things to look at on here, and it like, it seems like they're actual, maybe real printouts from the newspaper. I'm not sure. And I don't know, all the things on here were just kind of fun to me, and I thought this could be really fun, like put a pop of red with it or something. It's actually supposed to be a button-up dress, but definitely would be nowhere near that for me. But I do really love it, and if you are smaller than me, you maybe could get by, just as long as you don't mind that it feels like a sleeping bag. What is with the sleeping bag fabric? Not sure. I tried on, I couldn't actually try on for you guys. It was way too small. This was 4X and $15. Look how cute it is. It's a little peplum. It has buttons and the stripes and this little cute cap sleeve. Absolutely stunning top. I wish it fit me because this is like a sage green and white. I think the colors are stunning for spring and summer, but I couldn't even get it over at all. So, I mean, you would have to for sure be like maybe a 2X for this to fit you, or for sure a small 3X. Now, this next top was actually a 3X and only $11, and it surprised me by how much I actually liked it. Look at this scalloped edge. I don't know if you can tell as much because this fabric is very, like, I guess, flimsy would be the right word. And but I love the way this looked on me. I love how it was so high up on the sides here, and with the scalloped edging, I feel like it, you can tell when it's laying flat on the skin. And then in the back, it was definitely low, where you have to kind of like make sure your bra is hidden, but I didn't mind that. It's a peplum shirt as well, so I think it'd be really cute with the pencil skirt. Then you have this cute little moment, and of course you could put a blazer over it or a jacket. I don't know, I really like this top, and I thought it gave a lot of sex appeal, and I definitely felt really cute in it, and it was actually very stretchy and comfortable. So this might be one of the best fitting things in the entire haul. The next thing I tried was 4X and $13. I thought this was so cool because I actually got inspired by one of my friends, Lainey, because she loves to wear tops like this where there's like a little tie, and I have no tops like that. So when I saw it, I was like, I'm gonna try it. It is cool. It's definitely like a blousey sleeve because it gathers, but it's all cotton, so it's soft and everything as well. I love how it's striped at the top, and then you go into the burgundy. It's very see-through, so you're gonna need to wear a tank underneath it or something. And it's also short. So unfortunately, wouldn't work as just like a top for me unless I wanted to layer with a tank, which I need to do anyway since it is see-through. But furthermore, I could tuck it into a skirt is kind of how I was thinking. Like, how cute would it be tucked into a pencil skirt? I think that could be really a sexy look and also very appropriate for the office. So I don't know, I might play around with this one, and I feel like it definitely is a unique piece. It's unlike anything else I already have in my closet, and that's what I'm trying to really do, is get things that is unlike something I already have. Next thing I decided to try was this 4X t-shirt for $12. I just thought it was cute, the lip print. I don't have like a lip print shirt, and I just think those are kind of fun. This one is cool. It's got kind of almost all the rainbow colors, really pretty, really vibrant. Obviously, I think this would be a good piece to pair with different colored cardigans and jackets and skirts. So you can kind of use this to play around with your wardrobe. That's kind of what attracted me to it. It fit okay. Like, it fit me kind of like as a tight 3X, I would say. Definitely on the snugger side, but like still fine for me. Definitely on the see-through side as well. So again, you're probably gonna wanna put a tank underneath it, but you know, for the price and everything, it's definitely a consideration. I think I'll kind of like play around and see how much I can actually mix it into my wardrobe or not before I decide if it's going to be something for me or not. And then I decided to just pop this jacket right over top it. It was a 4X and $16. It definitely was too tight in the arms, but the actual body of the jacket wasn't too bad. Yeah, I couldn't zip it or anything like that, although this doesn't have a zipper, so I couldn't close it. But the fabric is kind of like a not quite suede, not quite corduroy. It's kind of like in the mixture of that. And inside is like a swishy kind of material. It reminds me of like swishy pants, you guys know, windbreaker pant material. So if you're like a size smaller than me, I would say you could get this and it would be cute because it actually looks kind of expensive just by looking at it because the fabric looks a little more high end, but it's still very thin and, you know, it is cheaper, but I like that it's still affordable, but then it doesn't look cheap. So I do like that. It has a cute little buckle here and it has the anorak style, which is great. So I think this jacket could be good if you're like a size smaller than me. Next blouse is a 3X in $15. I am so sad about it. It is way too tight. It is so cute though. It is buttoned up and it is off the shoulder. This color is a beautiful rust, like terracotta color. I love it. I really want to find a top like this. I just think it is so fun. I've seen a lot of people wear it and I just think it's a really fun style, kind of sexy, really cute. So I definitely am going to be on the hunt to find something like this eventually, but unfortunately this was just a bit too tight for me, so that was the only bummer about it. But if you are smaller than me, I feel like if you're like a true 3X, this probably could be okay for you because it is supposed to be fitted. If you're a 2X, I would say definitely try it because it is so cute. And if it fit, I would be keeping it because I'm just like, I don't know, to me it's kind of like classy but sexy. I love an off the shoulder moment. And I for sure saved the best for last. This was a 3X. $15. I love this straight blouse. It's kind of hard to show you here, so just watch me try it on. It's V-neck, it's belted, and the fact that it's not really stretchy, like this fabric is not stretchy, so I was shocked by how good it fit me. It wasn't too tight in the arms. It was fitted for sure, but it wasn't like hugging me where I couldn't move. And then I was shocked by the fact that I was actually able to close it and it not look like I was squeezed in there like a packed sausage. So I think this is probably my favorite thing from the haul in terms of style. Like, I think it is so cute in terms of fit as well. I think it actually fits really nicely. So yeah, that is my Shein haul. I have to say this time definitely was not as good as last time because, like I already said in the beginning of the video, I kept a lot of things from the first time. This time I think I might honestly only keep that last striped top, possibly the black scalloped peplum. Let me know what you guys think, if it's really worth it or not. This haul unfortunately was definitely more of a miss. Pretty much everything didn't fit right or needed like a lot of little tweaks to make it fit right. Maybe I just got lucky with my first time, or maybe I got unlucky this time. Who knows? Maybe I'll try it again in the future, but I think for now I'm going to put a pause on Shein. Although Shein is very affordable and that's what keeps me wanting to try it again, and they have very cute styles, the problem is their sizing is very inconsistent, so it makes it hard to shop because, as you guys saw, some stuff fit perfectly and some was way too tight, like absolutely not gonna fit. So I don't know. Yeah, that is everything. Let me know in the comments below what your overall opinion is of Shein. I also will leave in the description below my first Shein video, so you can go ahead and see that if you haven't already. Let me know what your favorite item was, if you agree that I should keep that striped top or the peplum top, or if there's anything else that you thought I should keep that I didn't mention. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I appreciate your support so much, and remember to just be you. Bye! Feeling jaunty. Why is this men's shirt from Ross like one of my favorite shirts? I cut it up and like it's the best. I love it. Hoops. There's just something about a hoop that instantly makes you feel sassy. I just feel so much sassier with this little hoops on. Sassy little queen. Oh, and now that I have you here at the end of the video, if you haven't already followed my Poshmark closet, it is Justine K, K-A-Y-88. I'm selling a lot of cute stuff on there, and I plan to keep adding more and more as the days and weeks go by.